So I was really delighted to read Kathryn Maris. This is exciting poetry. She has a mature vision of how humans live within culturally determined forms of expression that aren't quite cliches. Many people have tried to make the Greeks new. She makes them funny and full of the triviality and intensity of lived experience. This is post-postmodernism, highly entertaining, yet capturing the strange pathos of ordinary life in our times. And her daughter is somewhere. It's you.